Where am I? It's been a long time. I don't even know where I'm at anymore. Looks like I'm gonna have to go explore. What? How'd you get here? I crash landed here. I don't know how I got here, but I really, really need to get home. Because there's like some aliens or somewhere on this planet. Yeah, tell me about it. The only thing I've been seeing here is that dog over there. And you. And you're kind of a talking dog, so. It's kind of weird. See a talking dog. So. By the way, how do you talk? I have a voice box, okay? On this planet, I'm pretty sure everything in here could talk. Like, I just took this toad. But it could talk. Look, let me go ask it. Hey, old poop, can you talk? Here I am, the poopy man. Woo! Can't say I didn't tell you. Okay, well, anyway, do you know how to get home? I need to get back on planet Earth. Because I feel like there's bad stuff on this planet. Well, there is one way. But you're going to have to risk your life if you want to do that ray. Can you just use English, please? Okay, fine. There's only one way to do it. Brick. Frickin' dog. Christ's sake. Damn. Follow me. Oh, okay. Wow, I must be stupid. I am following a talking dog. Wow. Okay, we're here. Now what? Well, now we just look around and wait. What do you mean, wait? We're trying to get back home, for Christ's sake. Exactly. But, only way to get back home is to find a way home to get home. What the frick does that even mean? It means we have to, in order to get away to home, is to kill something. And the only living thing I've seen is you, my toad over there. So, did we kill you or we kill something that we just see? First thing we see. Yeah, first thing we see sounds cool. Yeah, sounds good to me too.